Okay, I'm recording. All right, so I'm out here and out in front of my house with a neighbor, nice guy. So it's about 7 o'clock. The sun is out. You can see the sky is still blue, right? The sun is out. And we got this crescent moon. So people are gonna say that, oh, it's the reflection of the sun that hits the moon, right? So now, if it's the reflection of the sun that's supposed to hit this moon, shouldn't we see half of the moon reflected?
Yeah.
Think about that, right? So we should see half of the moon reflected. So why is it a crescent moon? So now, what they're gonna say tonight, when the sun goes out of view, this particular crescent is gonna be what's gonna be lit up tonight only.
Right.
So people are gonna say, oh, that's the shadow of the earth that's on the moon. So how come we're gonna have this crescent light? Tonight I'll go back and make a second video, and we're gonna see this crescent moon. It's gonna be lit up exactly the way it is now, just that it's gonna look darker all around it, and that's it. But now, if it's during the day, and if it's the sun that is actually hitting it right now, it should be half of the moon should be lit up. Agree?
Yeah.
I agree with that too. So there's that. I'm keeping it real. God bless you all.